Right, here we go. We're going to try and see if this engine mount and gearbox is going to hold the weight of this replacement engine that Ian's put in it. So, moment of truth, Ian.
Right.
On you go.
Very hard. Yeah, I would say that's.
There we go. That's loose now. And the engine's in one place. Excellent.